Welcome to the second and final review of Bud Light Seltzer. Hey there, njroot22.com here with another booze review, I guess you can call it. We used to do cheap wine and then we got into the seltzers. We've been into the seltzers for a couple of years now. About 6 months ago or 7 months ago, I did a review about the Bud Light Seltzer. I basically said I was gonna try it again. My first time doing it or tasting it, it's exactly the same now. It's a decent tasting seltzer. It's pretty high in alcohol. You get a decent buzz. 1 gram of added sugar, about. They say less than 1 gram on it. Added sugar, less than 1 gram. It's probably 0.99 added sugars. And I have to tell you, that little amount of added sugar, cane sugar, doesn't matter where it comes from, it's sugar. It changes the way you drink it. I normally drink a Smirnoff spiked sparkling seltzer. I can control my consumption with this stuff here, this Bud Light seltzer. I do not. I'm not completely out of control. I don't drink the whole 24 cans of it. Without a doubt, that little bit of sugar changes. And of course, they also list natural flavors on there, which God knows they might put MSG in there. They're not by law required to say that. So this is a pretty affordable thing. And I guess if I really wanted to get smashed, I would pick this because I can't even voluntarily get smashed with the approved seltzers. I think this just makes me drink a little bit more than I want to. And if there's one thing though, actually, that's not so bad about this is that I probably go to sleep a little bit sooner and sleep, I guess, longer. So I don't know if the quality of the sleep is any good or not. If you ever just want to get knocked out and go to sleep, this is not a bad idea, but I don't like drinking more than I normally would. So we're not going to buy this again, unless it's an absolute emergency and they don't have anything and the store is going to close in 3 minutes. I'll pick it up. It's not the end of the world. It's not 50 grams of carbs like most other drinks, but that's it. If you like the video, hit the subscribe buttons and all these other things. Check out our channel. I think we have 400 videos now. It's ridiculous. I have under 100 subscribers. I'd like to get up to 1,000 before I have to say goodbye to daylight. Anyway, that's it. Take care.